Hello, hello. Welcome to Math Vibe. Happy New Year. Let's solve this problem. What is the area of the circle? There is a right triangle that is circumscribed by the circle. Two of the sides are 6 centimeters and 10 centimeters long. How do we find the area of the circle? To do this, we need to recall that a right triangle is circumscribed inside a circle. The hypotenuse has to be the diameter. So knowing this, we can solve for the hypotenuse. Using this formula, a squared plus b squared is equal to c squared. So we have 6 squared plus 10 squared is equal to c squared. And we get c is the square root of 136. The area of a circle is pi r squared. We have the diameter, so the radius is equal to diameter divided by 2, which is square root of 136 divided by 2. Now let's rewrite this. 136, the square root is 136 raised to the half. And let's also rewrite this. 2 is equal to 4 raised to the 1/2. The square root of 4 is equal to 2. We'll need to use this formula. A to the n divided by b to the n. It is the same as a divided by b raised to the n. So here we can rewrite this as 136 divided by 4. Raised to the 1/2. Now we can solve this. Pi times r, which is 136 divided by 4 raised to the 1/2, and square this. Let's remember the formula, a raised to the n, and then raised to m is equal to a raised to the n times m. Now the area becomes pi times 136 divided by 4, and the 1/2 and the 2 multiplied together cancels each other out. Now we divide 136 into 4, and that's equal to 34 pi. Thank you for watching. If you have a question, leave a comment below. Until next time.